The Verifit2 hearing instrument fitting system features a wide selection of tests that can be run simultaneously on two hearing instruments, both in test box mode and on ear. This video will focus on binaural speech map fitting verification. Simultaneous binaural verification can provide several clinical advantages, including time savings, the ability to verify paired or streaming features, and quick identification of hearing instrument issues. The Verifit2 offers simultaneous binaural fitting to target for those using speech map on ear as well as in the test box. The Verifit2 test box features two microphone sets and the ability to couple instruments in pairs. As the binaural coupler microphone is self-centering, within the near field of the sound source, and contained within an acoustically treated test box, a symmetrical sound field is easy to provide. As long as both reference microphones and hearing instrument microphones are equidistant from the speaker, the stimulus presented to each will be equivalent. Select the left-right link button in dual view speech map, and one stimulus level and signal type will be applied to both sides. Live measurement results will be displayed simultaneously for both instruments. Once any adjustments have been made and the devices are set as desired, click the record button to complete the measurement. If a mismatch in instrument positioning in the test box is detected, meaning that the reference microphones are not equidistant from the front speaker, the user will be warned to reposition before making simultaneous binaural measurements. Simultaneous binaural on-ear measurements have the added complexity that the acoustic sound field immediately surrounding the subject can vary. Nearby objects, people, or room asymmetry make it difficult to equalize a single sound source at two different locations. This sound field variability, if not properly accounted for, can lead to measurement variability and inaccurate conclusions. To address this issue and guarantee that simultaneous binaural measurements are equivalent to those taken in sequence, the Verifit2 introduces Binaural Sound Field Assist. This real-time tool evaluates the sound field at each ear prior to each measurement, and if an imbalance in the input level or spectrum across ears is detected, the user is prompted to adjust the client position to correct it. First, in Setup, select Speech Map and ensure the Binaural Sound Field Assist tool is active. Set up the patient for speech map testing as normal. Click the left-right link button in the center of the screen. When a test is initiated, the stimulus will be presented to and measured at both hearing instruments simultaneously. For the loop section, any difference will be averaged. When ready to complete the measurement, click the record button. If the sound field across ears is within 2 dB overall and less than 3 dB different at any single frequency, the system will complete a simultaneous binaural measurement with no further interaction. If a sound field imbalance of the magnitude previously described is detected across ears, the Binaural Sound Field Assist tool will be presented on screen, and a broadband equalization sound will be emitted from the test speakers. The bar graph shown on screen by the tool will indicate the amplitude of the mismatch across ears, and a patient positioning arrow will point the direction to move the patient. Generally, this will be a small adjustment and always in the lateral direction, left or right. Once the patient is optimally positioned, the tool display will turn green. After a 1 second pause, the requested real ear measurement will complete automatically. If nothing changes in the sound field, subsequent testing of this patient will likely not require repositioning, and the sound field assist tool will not be shown. As with all real ear measurements, best results are obtained in a quiet environment. This concept holds true during the position adjustment step. For reliable use of binaural sound field assist, we recommend the sound field speaker be no more than 60 centimeters or 2 feet from the client's head, at 0 degrees azimuth and away from reflective surfaces. Consult the user guide for optimal room setup guidance. The speech map protocol for open canal fittings is slightly different. When the open instrument type is selected, the sound field equalization step is separated from the rest of the test protocol to ensure that no vented, amplified sound enters the reference microphone. When the first open speech map test is initiated, the user is prompted to mute the hearing instrument and select the equalize button to level the sound field. If fitting binaurally, this is when the patient adjustment prompt will also appear should the sound field input level be different between the reference microphone locations. Because open fittings use this stored sound field equalization for all subsequent tests, it's important that the patient remain in the same position and that the sound field be kept static. If the clinician believes a change in patient position or test environment has occurred, simply select the EQ button on the speech map screen to rerun the sound field equalization. If a position adjustment is required, the Binaural Sound Field Assist tool will be presented to guide patient placement. If Binaural Sound Field Assist is deactivated in the setup menu, simultaneous on-ear measurements are still possible. However, if a mismatch in the stimulus level between the ears is detected, when the record button is selected, the ears will be measured one at a time in quick sequence. The difference in sound field at each ear will be accounted for and detectable by the difference in level and spectrum of the stimulus presented during each measurement. For more information on this and all the binaural testing features on the Verifit2, please visit our website at audioscan.com.